Hey, what's going on? I'm popping in here to do a tag. Y'all know I love tags. This one is called Old School versus New School Tag. If you want to do this tag, I'm going to put the link to the original video down below as well as the question. So let's get right into it. Number one, new movies on DVD or old movies on VHS? Old school version. I would say new movies on DVD. I mean, even though I don't use them anymore. Yes. The amount of DVDs that I just threw away, I would have so many. Oh my God, that's just a lot of them. Oh my, too much. And then I don't know if y'all, yeah, you know, the tape thing. And then if you play it too much, it starts to skip and stuff. I think I threw in, I just threw in my VCR probably early this year.
Who uses VCRs?
Number two, new music downloads or old music on cassettes? I would say new music downloads. And I mean, kind of mix it together because like I use Spotify now, so all the old stuff that I had on cassettes and stuff, I find them on Spotify, so
I don't need it.
Number three, new video games at home or retro video games at arcades? Ooh, that's a tough one. So I don't know, because okay, new video games at home. That's hard because I like, if you go to fairs and stuff, you can play the, you know, Pac-Man and Pac-Man. They even still have Frogger. Yeah, those are the two I mainly played when I go out. You know, if I go to Coney Island or something like that. Those are the, you know, the retro games. But at home. Number four, new cartoon at any time or 90s cartoons on Saturday morning? 90s cartoons on Saturday morning. What? Pull up in front of the TV with a bowl of Captain Crunch? How you doing? Number five, chat for hours by text or talk for hours on the phone? See, that depends on who it is. Yeah, I'll say talk for hours on the phone. Because, I mean, you could go from one thing to the next. Texting, I don't know. Texting, to me, later, it's just so impersonal. News online from a computer or newspaper on your front lawn? News online for a computer. You can open like a gazillion windows and read the papers from all over the world as opposed to this. I hate when they come and throw, well, they mostly throw circulars. I hate all that freaking paper. And then the wind blows and all the papers all over the place and mess up the whole, yeah.
Everything is online.
Last question. Motion control sport games or going outside to play sports? Well, right now, for me, I'm 39. I would say motion control sports. Outside sports, the only thing I'll say, basketball. You know, go out and shoot a few hoops. But motion control sports, that's what you got the Wii for, bitches. Anyway, again, this is the old school versus new school tag. If you want to do it, the original video is down below, as well as the questions. Thank y'all for watching. Make sure y'all thumbs up this video if you enjoyed it. And share it if you like as well. And I'm out, y'all.